विजयादशमी। टुडे इज विजयादशमी, द लास्ट डे ऑफ दुर्गा पूजा। ओ आई एम एंजॉयिंग पूजा हॉलीडेज विथ माय सिबलिंग सिस्टर। वी आर एट आवर नेटिव टाउन कॉल्ड बरहामपुर। हियर आई हैव अ स्वीट सिस्टर नेम्ड शिका। शी इज सो स्वीट। आई एम सो लकी टू हैव सच अ स्वीट क्यूट सिस्टर। वी प्ले विथ ईच अदर व्हेन आई एम विथ माय She sweet sister at our native town with my parents. She is so playful. You can see the photo of my sweet sister on the screen. So it is a big enjoyment in the Puja holidays. I decided to write a poem on my sweet sister. So I wrote a poem for my sweet sister. Let me recite that poem for my sweet cute sister. Let's start. My sweet sister. My sweet sister is 5 years younger than me. She loves to craft and play with me. Makes funny faces as she is so funny. Her voice is like a tippy sweet bird. My sister is so playful. Wants to play funny things with me like Ludo, Tic-Tac-Toe. And do you know, she makes funny games like Shop Shop, and mostly she likes games similar to her favorite cartoon, Frozen. She likes to be that cartoon's character, Elsa. My sister loves to do craft as she is crafty. She makes crafts with me, which are mostly paper games. Her favorite festival is Durga Puja. As she loves bangle hopping, good snacks, and also because I visit her in the Puja holidays. She loves fashion. She loves good, stylish and latest fashioned dresses. But mostly she likes to dress up like her favorite cartoon character, Elsa. Her favorite cuisine is Mughalese, as she likes to eat biryani. Just the way I also like to eat that. We both like to eat Mughalese, Italian and Chinese. My sister wakes me up every morning when I am there in our native town. Many days after, I go to our native town with my parents in Puja holidays. Oh, my sister is waiting so long for me. I should give her time. She is calling me. Okay, I am going to play with her. I have finished my poem about my tippy sweet sister, sister. I think I have the most cute sister. How you also love your sister? Let me know in the comments and let me know whether you like this poem or not. This poem describes all good things of my sweet sister, Munu Munu sweet sister. Please like my video if you want. Subscribe to my channel for more own written poem videos. I also write stories. So in this channel you will also get own written poem videos as well as story videos. So I have a drive folder for my poems and stories also. They are two are different, but I have two folders, one for my poems and one for my stories. Link in the description. I have a blog to share my experience and my poems. That link is also in the description. So if you have any suggestion or any query to me, so please. Please, me means if you want to contact me personally, so please, there is the mail ID given, suryashish.sarkar@gmail.com, link in the description. So bye, all the links are in the description, blog links, drive folder links, email links and website links for my channel, all links are in the description. So thanks for watching. So bye bye for today. Thanks for watching. Oh, my sweet tippy sister wants to say bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Thanks for watching.